Riya.
Hi.
How does it feel to accomplish the Best SIP award?
So it was obviously a very mesmerizing opportunity for me, and it was like a dream come true. Working 3 months for a very big brand and literally visiting the markets and doing everything what your mentor says, and then when the results pay off, it feels really good.
That's really nice. Which company did you do your internship with?
I was working with Britannia Industries Ltd.
And what was your role?
I was working as a summer trainee there, so I was handling 3 different projects there.
And how did you complete the target of achieving 200 chillers?
So the chiller was the major project that I was handling. It was all about the Blue Walls project. So I was given a list of some 350 outlets from which I need to figure out the best 200 outlets which were suitable for implanting the chillers. So I actually visited those outlets, so whether the outlets have place to implant the chillers or not, whether the outlet owner has the capability to generate a revenue for the Britannia or not, and or some other reasons such as seeing the footfall of the customers in those outlets, and then figuring out what all outlets could be there.
In your opinion, what role does infrastructure play to enhance sales?
So what I feel is providing an infrastructure, create a foundation on the outlet owners or wherever we provide the infrastructure, so that they are bound towards that if we have taken something from them, if they have taken something from us, so they are obviously bound to take the stock from us, and there's some kind of liability that they face. So obviously it is a kind of opportunity to generate revenue for the company just by the basis of providing the infrastructure.
Okay. At last, who do you credit your success to?
So I would credit my success to my mentor, obviously, Dr. Ranjita Gupta, who was my mentor here, and Mr. Amit Khanna, who was my mentor in Britannia Industries. Also my mother, who was entirely 3 months. It was not like just I was interning, it was like waking. She was also waking up early in the morning for me. So it was three of them who contributed the most.
Okay, and what suggestions will you give to the upcoming interns?
So for the upcoming interns, I would suggest them to not just go for the brand, not just run after the brand, and they should also focus on the work that they would be doing there. So just don't focus on the major brands or something. Internship is the major path where you get to thoroughly scratch yourself or something. So it is the best opportunity to learn. So just explore whatever you get there.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.